10, the FBI hopes you'll recognize a bank robber. Agents think he robbed two different banks today. These are the pictures from the latest robbery. This is at the IBC Bank at Northwest 50th and May. Tellers say the thief said he had a gun, but they never saw it. Earlier in the day, they think he robbed this Chase Bank. This was near Northwest 37th and May. Sky 5 was over that bank just minutes after the robbery. Here's another look at the thief. If you recognize him, you want to call the FBI. 290-7770.